as far as blood metal, let's play Paper Mario 1000 Year Door. Last time, well, what happened? So long, I've forgotten what it looks like. Me, I'm very important. Deal sentence. 2 points for red portion. Jump within the servant rules on the expense account for this. Do you want me to access this press? I am the conductor of the train. It must be Mr. Mario from Camp 5. Please have a home, sir. Just so you know, we don't have to be in the baggage cabin. Sorry, but I can't let passengers in. Is that some sort of sticky, yummy threat? I see. Great to meet. Thank you for letting me know. Please be careful out there and return to your cabin. Instead, we have a mercenary! Yes, I can say we found the slightest indeed, and this smells like yeast. What shall we call it? Yeah, that is the question before us, yes. What the? Yes, the case of the pot! Of the pot's obscure scheme, but vanished suddenly, mysteriously. Indeed, that will do nicely. My dear tree passengers, this is a cool pleasure street, one that impacts you all. What? A mystery? A mystery you just said? No. Exactly what kind of dish is that? I am known as Paddington. You likely would not guess that I am a detective. No. For the risk of immodesty, you might say I am certain knows where the thing is. This little bit of my dear fellow badger poses no challenge to me. Ooh. Central clue in this case, and also the most important one as it happens, is that the proper maturity of the whole pot, stew and all, and so my sea friends. I can only conclude that the one responsible is you, you gluttonous woman! What? Me? You totally cuckoo? I have like no idea what you're talking about. It's my fault, you deal with it. Oh, yeah, to press my accusations against you, understand? Yes, I'm sorry. Now let's get serious, shall we? This, I believe, will be a case worthy of my insights. Yes. Let me get this straight. So what we know so far is we don't know who the culprit is. And I guess that's about it, right? Oh, this scene is for total squares. Forget you guys, I'm going back to my cabin. You were in a bit of a hurry about your cabin, eh? You, sir, are highly suspicious. I have broken this case. The true culprit, I believe, is Zipto, the actor. Is it Toad? V, is it Toad? No way, Mr. Detective Person. You're just making stuff up. You Tweety Geezer.
Tweety Geezer? Geezer!
I can't say I deserve such a verbal thrashing. Say I deserve such a verbal thrashing. Whoa, then who did you? This was a deep every final step. So have you discovered my thoughts?
Wait, my boss?
Ah, so you are the hero of my world. You have brought back my deal. It isn't your doors, but it's mine, and I love it. Thanks to you. Please let this is my powerful gratitude. Please take it. Ah, promise, which is language. So shameful. Please take it, I mean. Nice start, please. We're almost enough to get bad. Aha! I have been waiting. I was rather impressed with your work on the last case, I must admit. However, I do not think the one you apprehended is a sticky, yummy, mild content. I have deduced this from the lack of any incriminating clues in this cabin. In any case, I must say, I believe you have a certain knack for detective work. So it is that siren I should take as my new assistant. To reiterate, my name is Pennington. I'm a detective from the streets. I am known as some sort of penguin worth it, improbably large prey. I'm sure you have heard of me, so that is all I will say on the subject. As for your name, right? I demand you don't know. If you want to tell me, I will do sure of it. That mustache. That nose. Oh, too easy, sir. You, sir, are quite obviously the famed Luigi, are you not? No, you got the wrong brother. No need to introduce yourself, I know all about the famous Luigi. Now, about this threat, our man has declared his intent to mummify the tray. It's the key tasty explosion of that family of bombs they are definitely suspect. Now, Luigi, we will reduce this case to the room many facts and deduce the truth. was cheap and boring. A bit more luxurious, dear. Perhaps a car or a house. It was too small for such things to go above, stepping up your golden social status. He's a well, for his education, spoil him, honestly. Don't want any of that stuff they're talking about. Hey, mister, are you a detective now? Bet you quit being a champion? What's up, being a detective, what I would really want for my birthday? Charm, bro. Really? Cool. Okay, if you bring me what I really want, I'll give you something in return. Here's a hint. It has AU in the front. Now you've got it, don't you? And that is all the answers we need to know. It is an autograph for the train conductor. Or train driver. Bingo, mister! That's just what I wanted. You're a good detective. Here's some for you, just like this. And we got shine spray from him.
Don't you even dare read my diary, because if you do, a horrible fate awaits you. Game over. I know I could save, but I also don't want to game over.
Originally, I think you give it to him. Yes, this is my diary. Very well, your blanket is right here. You were very wise not to read my diary. If you read it, you might be a spirit like me right now. But now I can peacefully on from this world. Thank you so much. You will probably never meet me again in this world. Fare thee well. Well, actually, maybe not. I've been here so long, I've gotten kind of used to it. Ooh, paneling is so great. Maybe I'll stay here a while longer. I can leave whenever, so that's all there is to it. Sims tomorrow, how do you do with the blanket? Here's your blanket. Oh, thank you so much. Now I'll be comfortable tonight. Of course, I'm going to be sleeping with Mr. Peter so large. Oh, hey, before I forgot, this is my gesture of thanks. Oh, we got a silver mushroom, which is going to be just kind of useful. Ah, my dear Luigi, your timing is impeccable. New case has arisen. Now, Mr. Businessman, please explain your facts to my assistant Luigi. Okay, so here's the deal. I woke up in the morning, I grew here, so I see the contracts for our next deal, and even our new product prototype. If I don't recover, I'll lose my job at the least. Now, obviously, this part is very vital, so tell Luigi very slowly. New project is Nitro but thanks to calcium from a seashell and a bit of gold, well, the results are explosive. The results are only a few blasts, but the cowboy is ever in here in a sticky, yummy shell. It's all in the wrong hands, but I could lose more than my job. There's that fact shell. Someone stole your briefcase. Oh, you definitely had it yesterday. Have it rudimentary, my dear Luigi. Rudimentary, the thief is all on the train. I think you could have figured that out. Luigi, have you spoken to the witches in the cabin? They both lost something like a string. The witches lost shell earrings. And the lady tools lost a gold ring. Luigi, the same person stole those objects also has a natural cancer. They can make this kind of blast. They could carry out that present purpose. So the simple Luigi must find the thief. Suspect before this dashboard plan is put into effect. So? Where can we find them? Well, always go back to the same time.
I'll go back to camp one. But it's just because I truly might actually have to talk to the waitress to get a reward from her later. Now back to where I was going with this. Next to us. Okay, we'll go back to that point. Those last few ones, I was just messing around. I won't lie. But anyway, I was for trying to turn back to my gym. I don't know if we do need to, but I am going to be talking to them pretty much. Every time I find a new clue, what is this big one? What sort of clue is this supposed to be? That's one of the crown chests from my business deal. What, I mean, yes, this is a spectre. Luigi, where did you find this guy? Yes, it's a good route. Plays I have long suspected. Okay, do you have a good seat? The premise is hiding somewhere on the train. Always wants to die. Very well, my dear Luigi. Fine, that's it too. Find another clue. Could this be another clue? This paper's just like the last one. The suspect must be sitting here somewhere. I think you'd have left. Found you! Zao! Where did you come from? You won't be catching me that easily, guy. Curses! Almost got away with by getting off of Riverside Station 2. Yes, you're kind of a daring and genius little game, my boss, right? But the jig is up now, V. And the good people on the train are now safe. For, indubitably, no one escapes this improbably large, right? I haven't got, yes, in any case, at least retire more than you have still, I think. Blech! Thank you.
My precious people, is the harness that open my syrup safe? Oh, thank you, thank you. Thanks, stars are safe. Now I'm Zach. Our only friend, disaster was defused by my most rudimentary bi-directions. Bing bong, bing bong. Attention all passengers. This train will soon make brief scheduled stop at Riverside Station. Zip-toed thing was just a means to an end. It's me, Suckers, Duplis! Bell's plan to goofify Mario didn't say anything, but I'll be cutting and running now. I'll leave the rest to Bell then. See you, Suckers! What do we have side for a second? There's an exit we can use in the first car. Well, before we do that, let's get back on the stealth. First waitress. Perfect. Can't take the elevator, I don't believe. It's not on. Oh my god. There we go. Thank you.
Spaghetti shield might actually be useful, but I also want to try and hold on to some of these BP points. Time tutor. Give time tutor. Wait, no, charge. Charge will actually be very useful. Barely see it. Oh, either way, we actually need to go in.
Yeah.
this right now.
We can get very
oh, no, we can.
I'll try and figure out. Oh wait, no way. Is that just the last tutorial of always use super jumping, isn't it? I'll figure out how to get to there and show it to you guys. But that'll be next time. So, my lovely swaps. This will be it for this episode. So...